It's time for Quiet Animals.
That combination of energies was a tremendously hotbed for about two, three years, because we cross-ponded journalists, we cross-ponded photographers, writers, comedians, and I think that.
And they fit all 400 of them into a space only suitable for 99, and that's why it was a hot mess.
Should we agree now? Not a big bitch. What are you going to say, hello to Dan White? All right, come here, let me get in my office, sir. You look sad. Come here, you can save your marriage. How lucky can you be?
A quarter or a dime.
And you got any money? I'm like starving.
Give me some money.
You guys got any of that town?
As most of you probably know, the On Broadway is going to be closing on the 16th of June. Is that correct? And the person who ran it and the Mabuha before that, Dirk Dirksen's here. We'll be talking with him in a little bit after this set. But I just want to say, I've always been amazed by the amount of slagging that he's got. And he's been doing shows for 7-8 years, day in and day out, with no vacations or time off or not much out of it, except to get beat up once in a while or get slagged quite a bit. And I just want to say, I've been to a lot of his shows, and I met a lot of cool people, and seen a lot of great shows, and a lot of great bands. And I just want to say thanks a lot, and sets for Dirk.
Welcome the Dead Kennedys.
This is all to say goodnight to Dirk. Goodbye for running this club.
Say goodnight, Dirk. You can say what you want, but how many people have been willing to put up with you and us for 7 or 8 years? No one else in the world has gone this long anywhere. So this song is dedicated to Diane Banker Buttlicker Margaret Thatcher Feinstein.
Curtis, maybe the
Diane. The Dragon Lady with no fucking heart.
Let me hear the 8-bit shit.
That's what I need right now, a sweater. Francisco style backbiting. You know, hey, I don't like what that person's doing. He's fucked, but don't tell him I said that. That kind of thing. This is a song that Ray wrote called Do the Slag.
Hey, like, don't tell him I said this enough to realize.
Good one for everybody sitting down on the stage. By your speed. Let me touch you. Let me heal you. You know what I am? I am a hope dope pusher. Money, and it'll be just like shooting Chuck. You'll be able to live with your pathetic self and avoid looking in the mirror. But just like Chuck, man, the price of being addicted to the Lord goes up. If you want to shoot up with God, you gotta buy more and more of it to shoot up, or it just ain't gonna be the same. People, how often has heroin started a war? How often has religion started a war? Name one war that wasn't started by religion. So you better just forget about that and shoot up with God.
Yeah. future of rock and roll.
The song is called MTV Get Off the Air. You promised me you'd knock it off with all them microwave oven lights. Yeah. Illuminate the band. Don't bake the band. This is theater, not television, maybe? Oh my God! Senior year! All you care about is your goddamn career!
getting sick. Run faster, snap your neck. Yeah, you'll break out. You never do, you're just another ant. The hill.
Okay. Again. Are you baking too, or are you more comfortable? Making you remember to use Whirlpool air conditioners. So TV said so.
Michael, roll off the bottom.
This is a new one. Oh, it's kind of along the lines of Too Drunk to Fuck. It's about the people who think it's about everyone but themselves, except when they're on parade. This is called Jockorama. It's about mental corruption.
Man. Jockorama, I said I saw. goons of hazard.
Just like deer,
humanitarian Ronald Reagan. Don't give two shits about people. Only care about their handlers. Got a long, hot summer. I hope not, but it's looking bad. It also gets awful damn cold. Got no job, and you're cut off the GA list. Hey, we gotta cut the budget. We don't want you. We want more bombs. You wanna work? Join the army. We have big plans for Central America. find the line. Shot the body to your belly. The trigger finger is on an excuse. Now! Baby, watch the nerve. More about the way he goes first. No one has to cross the line. The cops know that they won. It's all over, but not quite the big picture. She got the fight.
Democracy.
looking at it. It says democracy on paper. There ain't no democracy in a concrete cell. But think again and be prepared.
Okay, let's bring him back for an encore. Come on, one more time.
Well, anyway.
Or should we dedicate another song to the people outside waiting and call Nazi pigs fuck off? Okay. This is dedicated for the baby blue boys in black. Nazi pigs, fuck off.
Keys are suckers.
because you, the individual, you're bad for business. Now just sit quietly in your chairs. We'll pop you on the head. You wouldn't want to be bad for business now, would you? Sit down! One by one, tied to your chairs in the back room of Keysar Stadium. One by one, the old faucets the 49ers used to use go on. Looks like yellow rain to me. What the fuck?
Does it. Good night and get out.
It's done with for tonight.
One more.
I'm sorry, you're too sweaty for that offer. Okay, folks, it's time to return to your tour buses. All right, good night, get up. Okay, it's time to head for your tacky homes in the suburbs. Your bus from Elfetus is leaving, let's go.
Welcome to 1984. Are you ready for the thunder?
Thank you. darling, if you ain't got the style. I'm gonna get some real cock trouble, fly a cool cat wild. I'm gonna move, throw it right on down. I'm gonna get me a girl, go out on the town. Well, I'm gonna move.
Everybody run, the homecoming queen has got a gun.